Welcome home, Ash. Speak thine. Ashen One, Sovereign, I will show Ashen One. Very well, then touch the darkness, take nourish.
Prithee, be careful, I don't.
Oh, hello. It took some prowling. Go on.
If you see
the lands of the home, at least the
place. No.
Do not be gone from.
Oh, champion, you wish to hear a tale? Oh, what's this? Champion of Ash, this divine tome is forbidden. These are dark tales of things that lurk deep within men. These stories would not please you. Of course, if you insist, I will read them for you. Only, oh, they frighten me so. The little creatures that nibble at me in the darkness. You know, in my home of Karim, I would be pleased if you, though, to be honest, but if I had a divine. Oh, terribly sorry. But you'll have to find me a divine.
Neat. Prithee, be careful.
before on the road of sacrifices. Anri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty. The Man-Eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldrich's honest home is Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldrich's honest appearance.
So, now.
Thank you.
wasn't he?